for a bit. Good morning, this is Jesus and Me Forever, and I thought I would do a quick short video. Life is progressing. I've been extremely busy over the last 4 weeks. I started my job back up, and it's taken a bit for me to kind of get into a position because we kept on kind of changing a little bit here and there and tweaking everything, and so now we're kind of settled in. But during that time, life was just really crazy, still is. As I'd said before, Terry's cirrhosis has progressed to where we're doing paracentesis now. It has now gone to every week. So we're kind of progressing that direction. We're still continuing to pray and believing for a miracle. God is a healer of all. He's not willing that any should perish. And I know Terry's not going to perish because he knows Jesus Christ. But, you know, we'd kind of like him around for a little while longer. We enjoy his presence, you know. So that's kind of what's going on right now, that direction. And right now, my current project this morning is this. Right here. We have a big old tree right there. Goes up there and all the way down here. And so I am currently trying to dig all this out. We also have a whole bunch of rocks in this area because our parking lot is right behind me. See, there's my van. There's the Jimmy. So we've got all of the rocks that are coming from there. Every time we pull in, it pushes it that way. So I'm trying to dig all the rocks out so this can be a nice garden area next year. So I've got a nice big hole here. I'm digging, and I may do an update later to see how far I've gotten. But that's what we're doing right now, plus trying to clean out a little bit on the shed because we've got to get that cleaned out before too long. We just need to get things done so that we can winterize everything and get ready for the winter, hence winterizing. But anyway, that's pretty much all I have today. I can't think of much else, so this will just be short, sweet, to the point. And if you got any questions, please leave them in the comments below. If you like the updates, you know, go ahead and give us a like. That would be appreciated. If not, hey, I don't care. I'm not in this for the money. I'm in this because, you know, I wanted to give a platform for everybody to be able to be updated and stuff. We're still plowing along, and that's about all I know right now. So anyway, y'all have a blessed day and a great weekend. Talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.